400 50 times a second. I'm anxious like a kid getting Christmas presents. Should I be happy cause I'm about to get what I want? And when I get it, you best believe I'm gonna flaunt it around the whole town and spread it like the gospel to all those around. Cause I've been fantasizing about this very moment, what it would feel like, and now I've gone and done it. I mean, I've really done it, and there's no turning back. The life that I knew was gone, it's in the past. I'm stepping to the other side to see if grass is greener. I'm trading in my Honda for this luxurious Beamer. Am I a dreamer? That's what they calling me. I hear them snickering, laughing behind my back, you see. But are they wrong? Or am I a fool? Are they the jealous ones? Or am I the tool? I thought I figured out how much this choice would really cost. I approached it with care, acted like the boss. But this load is heavy, and I am growing weak. And like a frozen pipe, I'm gonna bust a leak. I got them good grades, but they failed to mention life will be this hard, and I'll be this scared. And my decisions like crosses would be so hard to bear. I had people tell me that I was ill-equipped. My immaturity had me eager, I jumped ship. Without a life jacket and shark-infested waters, I wanted freedom like people seeking the U.S. border. The freedom to choose, a great responsibility, more than a quote in a book or a movie. Every move that I make affects more than me. Every move that I make affects 2 or 3, 10 to 12, or maybe even 30. It all depends on how many hands have gotten dirty or have gotten clean by doing good deeds. Selfless acts of kindness are always good deeds. I need a light to guide my path, to show me future steps and forgive my past mistakes that I have often made, being led by emotions and trying to get paid. So I've decided to be a truth seeker. Give God a chance, let Jesus be my leader or life coach, whatever term fits. I need the Lord's help, I'm not ashamed of it.
Life is full of decisions.